this place is the one place that you will have success. Every teacher here, whether you're in the class, their classroom or not, cares about them and wants them to achieve. And as teachers, we all work together to make sure that happens.
We are an accelerated campus, and that means that you can earn credits and basically earn your high school diploma in 2 years rather than 4 years. Our schedule is set up so that we have 4 semesters per year instead of 2.
Everyone who comes to Tejeda does apply, and that means that they want to be here. We take applications throughout the year and we do interviews. Our interview may be in person or it may be via telephone. We make sure that we have all the documentation that we need and we set that up for you.
Students, when they come here, the main thing we do is we make a graduation plan for them. There are two types the way to graduate at Frank Tejeda. You can graduate foundation with an endorsement, or you can graduate foundation. Foundation with an endorsement, you get 26 credits. Foundation by itself without an endorsement, you can graduate with 22 credits. When a student arrives, I look at what they already have, how many credits they have already earned. And then I can tell their graduation plan based on what they have.
We admit students who are in eighth grade as well. Our eighth graders must be 14 years old and a year behind in school. And our high schoolers must be 16 years old and also a year behind.
So we take the 150 to 250 students that in a large campus sometimes get overlooked, that need that help. Maybe it's the ESL's kids or just the average kid that's struggling that needs a little more one-on-one.
By having the smaller numbers in the classes, we're able to give them a very one-on-one attention and help. And for me, the relationship that I create with my students in the classroom is what is most special about everything. I feel like with that relationship, the learning comes next.
Graduation is different here. We're at Harlandale McCollum and STEM. When you begin the beginning of the school year, you're not going to graduate until the end of the school year. Here at Frank Tejeda, it's a little bit different. When you're done, you're done. What happens if you finish today? You completed all your requirements. If you finish today, then you would graduate today. We do senior clearance the day that you make it. How many graduates have we had this year? We have already had 18. And as you can see from the photos, these are some of the pictures that they have taken once they have graduated. As you can see, some of these students are quite happy. Some get emotional because of it's such a unique experience for them. So it is a wonderful thing. And we have a big celebration up front where some of the teachers come, the students come, their friends. It's a celebration of them, but it also sends the message to the other students that if you work hard and you try, you can also enjoy the celebration for yourself. And that is only one part of it. We do have the ceremonial piece where the students put on the former cap and gown and graduate at the end of the school year. And we celebrate these accomplishments.
You're not a number as a teacher, and the students aren't numbers as students. They mean something, and each and every one of them. So we're very fortunate to have a district of this size that can still support the community and help the community.
If you're wanting to really work and do your best, and you're wanting to achieve that goal of getting your high school diploma, that there is no better school than Tejeda to have it.